Welcome to the channel Excellence, where we strive for excellence. Our tour of Sparta, Georgia. Stay open. This is the beauty supply in the historical town of Sparta, Georgia.
Yes, sir.
Hello, how you doing? As we tour the historical district of Sparta, Georgia, we stop into the beauty supply. that was the Confederate died. So this is from the Confederate War. Georgia was the word. Where's the word? Elected by the Ladies Memorial Association of Hancock County, 1881. World War I veterans. Ask y'all to give a moment of silence to all the war veterans who lost their lives for this country from Sparta, Georgia. The World War II veterans from Sparta, Georgia. Who lost their lives serving the country. The history of Sparta, Georgia. We at the Veterans Memorial Site. Vietnam and Korea War. And we continue on in Sparta, Georgia. Oh, let's go this way. In Sparta, Georgia, they average about 7 to 8 crimes a year. And this is Sparta Police Department. The historical town of Sparta, Georgia, and we are walking past the police department in Sparta, Georgia. Dedicated to serve. And believe me, they'll fix your flat tire on the side of the road. They serve the community. They don't harass the community. The one-way repair. Doing it to you live in Sparta, Georgia. the Historical District of Sparta, Georgia. Sparta, Georgia. Yes. How's it going? What's your name?
Amariel. Yes, sir.
Nice as we tour the town, the historical town of Sparta, Georgia.
Here, man. A lot of history.
We see Amariel.
Yes, sir.
How long you been here living here?
About like 4 years now. Let me take this car real quick. Hey, brother Lyon.
Can't get their phone call. I don't want to record nobody phone call. Sparta, Georgia, Napa Care. Okay, we'll cross. Over. The historical town of Sparta, Georgia. VP Racing Fuel. Do they got Turbo Blue? No food, no weapons. Not at all. Oh, this is the court building. Presented to the city of Sparta by the Round Table, 1914. This is the courthouse of Sparta, Georgia. But them some old rocking chairs there. That's when they made furniture. Welcome to my documentary of Sparta, Georgia. Oh, it's gonna be live. We're gonna do a lot of interviewing. And when we leave Sparta, Georgia, we'll be in all the surrounding towns. Video, YouTube. YouTube live. Like, share, and subscribe, or you gonna miss us live. This was the old police department. The old Sparta police department. Ain't that something? Joy of the world. Told y'all I'd take y'all on a tour where no man has gone before. Just keep following the traveling man. Told me they'll give you a red hat. See that red hat? It'll be Gangsta Chronicle down with you. Right here on the wall. Yeah. You like that red hat? See, ladies, when you talk about vintage wear, when you want some real vintage wear, I think you should come to Sparta, Georgia. How's it going, my brother?
Stuff back here, right?
Back here.
Grocery store here, too.
No, it's over this way. Yeah. Oh, yeah, the dollar store right here. I was at the, because this Steve building right here, this is mother-in-law building. Hancock County Department of Children's Services. Thank you. Where? Right there? Yeah, they got the liquor store. That store I've been looking for.
Nah, I'm joking.
Give me a cane. I had to get up this heat. Here.
Flip-flops, 50 cents.
Shit, Kobe, you getting you a pair.
You damn, you gonna be one pair. You got me a pair, that's all
She's on the road. We can cook.
See y'all later, we shopping.